Hello everyone. I hope everyone will be fine and safe and sound. During this pandemic, it's make everyone life is very hard and very difficult. And especially the fitness freak. They don't have opportunity to go to the gym or somewhere. Maybe some countries their lockdown is already opened and now they have chance to go to the gym. If you are going gym and you want to make your arms, today I'm gonna share arm workout with you. Because it's our show part and mostly guys they like big arms naturally. I am from Pakistan basically and I'm living in China and we believe our fitness industry must be natural, drug free. So today I'm gonna share some exercise with you guys and that will help to gain your size and strength and also your show part bicep. You can have a big bicep if you include these exercises in your workout routine. I can make sure 100% guarantee you will get big arms in within 1 month. If every week you include these exercises in your workout routine, every week you do 2 times and you will have arms as you want. This is for sure. And here you can check out the videos and check out the exercise. Cheers.
This exercise needs slow and steady, and when you go up, squeeze, and go down, stretch. This is the point.
Keep this exercise slow and nice, and be careful when you coming down. Bring your arms slow, and try to lift the weight with your bicep. Don't use your shoulder in this exercise. Incline barbell curl is the best and effective exercise for your peak and increase the arm size. But keep in mind, elbows should be long and keep slow and nice. Incline hammer curls is the best exercise for your arms, especially for your forearms, and it's increase the strength of your forearms. And also help to increase the size of your arms. If you are looking to increase your peak size, so do this exercise, preacher curl, but don't let your arms feel relaxed. The key point, stretch and squeeze and get your bigger peaks.